The bar charts use bars with the same width to indicate the amount of data. Therefore, we can compare data intuitively. By using a bar chart, it will be convenient for us to compare the differences between data. Take this table as an example. This is the data of cumulative confirmed COVID-19 cases on April 9, 2020. If we want to see the difference in the confirmed cases between countries more intuitively, we can use a bar chart. Click any cell in the data area, click the Insert tab, then click the Insert Bar Chart drop-down button, and select the Clustered Bar option. Now, we can see a new bar chart is created in the table. In the newly created bar chart, we can make certain adjustments according to our actual needs. To sort the data of the bar graph from highest to lowest, we select the Source Data table. Click the right mouse button, then select Sort in the pop-up shortcut menu. Click Ascending to change the order of the bar chart. The spacing between the bars is large by default, which is not convenient for us to view. We can click to select the bar, select Series, and adjust gap width to 40%. The smaller the value is, the closer the spacing will be. To make the chart aesthetically pleasing, click Axis in Chart Elements at the upper right corner of the table and uncheck Primary Horizontal to cancel the abscissa. Now check the Data Labels checkbox in Chart Elements at the upper right corner of the table. Then the data will be displayed on the right side of the bar. Finally, we can uncheck Grid Lines in Chart Elements. Then we can cancel the grid lines of the chart. Now drag the control points outside the bar chart to adjust the chart to a suitable size. Above are some basic methods for making bar graphs. Did you get it?